High pressure systems ridging in behind that frontal system. One of the bonuses with that is that it's got some southerly winds around it, so it's helping to push some cooler air up into New South Wales. That'll reach up into Queensland as well. But it's also going to maintain some thunderstorms, potentially severe through the northeast of New South Wales, inland Queensland, up across the Territory and down into Western Australia. Now, of all the capitals looking at a forecast of rain...